Here we have Alex demonstrating a hip mobiliser using the leg to drive more in the frontal plane. By bending the knee, we can now allow for a more transverse or rotational plane of movement through that hip complex, and then forward and backwards in that more sagittal plane. These are great exercises to warm up and warm down the hip complex, so to reduce the likelihood of any injury and to improve one's flexibility and range of movement.